Hello, hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you for subscribing, thank you for being part of this big big family. Thank you everybody, and I hope you are all keeping safe with this coronavirus thing going on. Hope everyone is keeping safe and you are staying at home. So today we are back in the kitchen again. We'll be doing so many of these cooked videos. Sorry if my son is here making too much noise. Baby, too much noise. He won't stay far away from where I am. Okay, so hope you can hear me. So today we are going to cook something. What do you say? Unusual. Ah, you're making so much noise. So today we are going to cook something. Oi, he won't let me. So today, angalia camera. So today we are going to cook. So today we are going to cook a stew. It's a vegetarian stew. It can be taken by vegetarians and also anybody else can take it, but it's basically like a vegetarian stew. It's the cabbage stew, the typical Kikuyu cabbage stew. Cabbage na waru na carrot. Yes, that's what we are going to cook today. So with my helper here, I don't know how I'll manage. That's why I don't do so many videos, because I try to do one and then he's all over here. I don't know what now he wants to pick up from there. So that's what we are going to cook. Let me show you our ingredients. Basically, it's a very, very easy and simple meal to make. Oh my God. This one. Okay. It's a very easy meal to make. We're going to have potatoes and cabbages. Basically, that's it. That's the only thing we are going to use. You can add meat on to, you can do meat and then pika ikue gitoero. Yeah, meat na cabbage na waru. But somebody here doesn't take meat in my house. So what we do, we cook like this and then maybe cook some meat separate, because they are vegetarians. They don't take, my DM doesn't take meat. So we don't want to spoil food for the others. So what we do, we just skip on the meat or cook it on aside. So this stew, we'll eat it with the chapo. You can have it with rice, ama chapati, ama just like it is. It's a full meal actually. So let's get to it, because this baby won't let me talk. Let's go to eat. So we cook. Ambia watu, we are cooking with mommy. Here we go. Basically, tuko na kitunguu yetu hapa. Nimechop, nimeiweka kwa sufuria already. That's our onions. We are going to add. Ai! Baby! Kindly, kindly, kindly go, 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 go away. Go, 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 go. Too much noise. Enda leta boo. Sorry for that, guys. So, here we have kitunguu yetu. Tutaenda kuweka mafuta. Mafuta. Okay. Mimi uweka kulingana na macho yangu. So basically that is mafuta, like about 2-3 tablespoons. Alafu we wait for our kitunguu to soften. Actually guys, don't wonder, I don't use garlic, I don't use ginger. I'm not a fan, and my people are not fans of ginger. Maybe some days and some days not. So what I do, I cook only with kitunguu. Kitunguu peke yake. Hakuna ginger, hakuna garlic. But sometimes I do add the powdered garlic and ginger. But the normal, what do you call it? Natural garlic and ginger, No, but for me as well, when I'm cooking for myself, I can add. So we wait for our kitungu. Ikue. Let me put you guys a little bit closer. There. And unfortunately, somebody forgot to buy some tomatoes. So we don't have tomatoes in the house. So what we are going to do, cook without tomatoes. Because there are no tomatoes and because of curfew, duka zimefungwa, vibanda zimefungwa, I can't get tomatoes or tomato paste. I don't have none in my house. So what I'm going to do, I'm just going to cook without tomatoes and or tomato paste. Basically, even though tutapika tu. Hii ni machakula kabisa. I'm going to add mixed spices. Na ni kama pia inaisha. Oh my God. Kila kitu kwa hii nyumba inaisha. No, because we don't have tomato paste or tomatoes, just got to add my potatoes direct. Hivo. And this is a lot of food for us. It is a food for 2 people, so it's enough. Nisiseme ni chakula kidogo. It's for 2 people. So this enough. So what I'll do next, I'll just wait for my potatoes to cook a little bit. I cover and then I cook them for like about 3 minutes. About 3 minutes or 2 or so. Hey baby. My potatoes have been cooking for a while. In my Isha. This baby here. So my potatoes have been cooking for a while. They are good. So, ta-da! It looks like salad. Actually, you can have it as salad. So, tunaenda kuongezea cabbage yetu ndani. It's a lot. Yani nimetumia zile vitu I had in the house to cook. I didn't have to go and buy stuff. Actually. Actually this everything was in the house. That's why I guess sikuwa hata na nyanya. Nobody remembered. I don't know how. But I don't understand how they forgot. So, ni hivyo tu, it's very easy peasy. But if you have nyanya, you can add. So, our carrots there will add color. It's grated carrots. It's a very easy and simple meal to make. It's a can be eaten by everyone and everybody can have it. So we are going to have this with the chapati. I wanted to do a lot of cabbages because your cabbage in Gearibika, as you know, we bought it like I don't know when. So we are just adding salt. For taste. Oh, my fingers are melted. We cook that for 1 minute or 2 minutes Alafu tuongeze maji. We add water, yes? You know what I mean? Water. You know Kikuyus and Gadufu? Gadufu kwa wigi. We add water for the potatoes to cook. Sorry, I have my water. I'll just add Kadufu. Ndio hiyo. Kadufu ndio hiyo. There we are. The salt is okay. That is it. And then you put a lid on it and you wait for your food to cook until the potatoes are done. That is it, guys. It's very easy and simple. Amazing. That is it. That's how we cook our cabbage meal. I'm going to show you the final product in a few minutes. At the end of the video, you'll see the final product. Yes? Yeah. Because I want to finish up this video because somebody here is harassing me. So that is it. That's how we cook our cabbage meal. It's a very easy meal to make. Oh my god, I'm being harassed. Please, baby. He likes harassing mama. He won't let mama be. That's why, guys, I can't do videos for you. I try to do something and he's all over me. I don't understand. He's so clingy. Hey, are you clingy? Look. I don't know what he wants. In the kitchen. So guys, see you another time. I'll show you the final product when I'm done. I'll take a few pictures after I'm done. Bye. So, fail. So, our final meal. Itakuwa hivyo when it's done. Just like that. See, the warus are done. They are well cooked. This is our final meal. This baby of mine, Jesus.